Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Masika Ifuru. Today I am here to share my 5 favorite setting sprays that I'll be reaching for and using all spring and summer of 2022. So if you'd like to see, please keep on watching. If you hear anyone singing, it's my baby. She's practicing her songs for TikTok. First, I have from Lawless Beauty, and this is the Glam God Long Wear Setting Spray. And this Glam God Setting Spray is really, really, really lovely. This Glam God is a super setter spray. If you apply this one to your skin, it goes from liquid to a powder form, which is really, really magnificent. It does help with the blurring of pores. If you have large pores or fine lines or any type of imperfection on your skin, I feel like this is a really, really lovely choice, as I can't stop reaching for this one. Up next, I have a very new setting spray that I've been using for like about a week and loving. And this is from Urban Decay, the All Nighter Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray. And this one is infused with vitamin C, cactus flower water, other lovely, lovely skincare ingredients in this one. This one is amazing for setting your skin. This one is also lovely. I personally use this one for setting my skincare as well. After I'm finished doing my skincare routine, I also spray some of this one because it is now loaded with skincare benefits. This does help your makeup last throughout the day as well. That's why it's a makeup setting spray, but it's also, like I said, it's loaded with skincare benefits, so you can also just use it on your bare skin, which is lovely. And that's why I had to put this one in here. It does have like a citrus smell to this one, and it works just as well as the old Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. The only difference is this one is now infused with, like I said, lovely skincare benefits. And up next, I have one of my favorites. I know you heard me spoke about this if you're used to my channel, and this is the Benefit Professional Super Setter Spray. And this one is a waterproof setting spray. This one does blur pores and fine lines and imperfection on the skin. This is a smudge proof. It's like really a super setter spray. It's magnificent. Magnificent for if you're gonna be wearing your makeup for a long period of time. This would help it last for a really, really long time. And like sweat proof, transfer proof. Really, really lovely. And that's why it's one of my absolute favorite setting sprays. And I'll keep reaching for this one all through spring and summer of 2022 this year. And next I have from Tarte, and this is also one of my favorites. This is the Tarte Stay Spray. And this one is really magnificent. This one locks your makeup into place for 16 hours. It's also transfer proof. This is weightless, smells like cucumber and aloe. And this one does blur your pores. It is also waterproof setting spray. And this is really a lovely option for all skin types. I feel like the smell is really, really lovely, and it works lovely on my skin. It helps with my makeup last throughout the day. And last but not least, I have from Huda Beauty, and this is the Resting Boss Face Waterproof Setting Spray. And this one is waterproof. This one does turn your makeup into matte. This one has like a super hold on your makeup, so you do feel this one on your skin, but it does really help your makeup last for a really, really long time. If you're going for a full coverage look, and if you're gonna be wearing your makeup for a long time, if you're oily like I am, or if you're gonna be getting wet and you wanna control your makeup from being washed off your face, I will absolutely recommend that you use either this Huda Beauty or the Tarte Stay Spray or the Benefit Pore Super Setter Spray, as all three of those are waterproof setting sprays. And that's why I had to put them in here, as I do love going to the water. I love doing my makeup all time of year. It doesn't matter when, and I always set my makeup. Setting sprays help with the longevity of your foundation. Even if it's a really magnificent foundation, I always recommend setting your foundation, if not with a setting powder, with both a setting powder and also a setting spray. So that's why I had to come and share my absolute favorite 5-cent sprays that I will be reaching for this spring and summer of 2022. Unless there's something new that's released, of course I'll come and share it here with you ladies, but for now this is absolutely my top 5. And if there's anything that I didn't mention about these, or if there's anything that you would like to know, be sure to leave me a question in the comment section and I'll be more than happy to respond. If you're new here, be sure to click my picture and subscribe to my channel, as I do look forward to bringing you more videos like these. Thank you so much for watching.